Hi guys, I'm Brahma. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm a mom and a homemaker, and I will be posting videos on cookery, product reviews, makeover tips and travel diaries every week. Be sure to subscribe for new content and comment below to introduce yourself. First recipe, tangy poha. 1 cup poha, aval, any aval, half a teaspoon turmeric, half a teaspoon hing, 1 amla size tamarind, soak, extract the pulp, 2 green chilies cut and slit in the center, mix everything and let this be covered for 10 minutes. Heat a pan, add 1 tablespoon of oil, mustard seeds, urad dal, ulutham parppu, gram dal, kallaparppu, curry leaves, saute it, add the already mixed poha. Mix this well, sprinkle water, half a glass of water, small glass, add salt, cover it with a lid and let this cook for 2 minutes. Tasty tangy poha or puli aval is ready. A quick, easy breakfast recipe, fat free and zero sugar. Second recipe, moong dal porridge, pasi parupu kanji. 1 full cup moong dal, roast until you get flavor. This will take some 30 to 40 seconds. Once it is roasted, take this into a bowl, add 2 full cups of water, cover it and let it boil in stove. Leave it in simmer. Now this is completely cooked. You can also pressure cook this. I prefer boiling. Now add 1 cup of jaggery, the same quantity as we took the moong dal. Let this boil and simmer for about a minute. Add half a glass of water, dilute it, mix it well, let this boil. Now this is cooked. It will take 50 seconds to a minute. Keep stirring it occasionally. Healthy morning breakfast is ready. Third recipe, ragi porridge. Take 4 tablespoons of ragi powder, add 1 full cup of water, approximately 250 ml. Stir this, cover it and keep it aside for 10 to 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, take this to the stove, keep stirring it in simmer. There should not be any lumps. Do not leave without stirring it. This is the stage, switch off the flame. Keep stirring it. Now add half a glass of milk. Mix this well. Adding 1 full glass of water in the same milk glass I have added. Stir it. Adding half a cup of jaggery in this measurement. I have added it. Stir it well. Leave the flame and simmer now. Keep stirring it. This will form a dilute consistency. Now it's ready. Zero sugar, zero fat, tummy filling ragi porridge is ready. Try this for your morning breakfast. Recipe number 4, buttermilk ragi. 4 tablespoons of ragi powder. Add 2 full glass of water. Mix this well and keep it aside for 10 to 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, leave it on the stove in simmer and keep stirring it to ensure there are no lumps formed. Do not leave the stirring. A thick consistency is formed. This is the stage. Switch off the flame and leave this to cool down. Adding salt and half a glass of water. Mix this well. This is done when the ragi is completely cooled down. Dilute it. Now add 2 tablespoons of curd. Blend this with the hand blender or electric blender to ensure the curd is completely mixed and blend with the ragi. Keep blending it. Now your buttermilk ragi is ready. Try this fat-free and body cooling recipe. This is going to be very filling in the mornings. One of the best options for morning breakfast. Recipe number 5, wheat rava dosa, adding 2 full cups of whole wheat atta. Recipe number 5, wheat rava dosa, adding 2 cups of whole wheat atta. Adding salt, half a teaspoon jeera and 1 green chilli chopped. Heat a pan, add 1/4 cup of rava, roast it until golden brown. If you have roasted rava, you can add it directly. Roast this until it turns this stage. Add this to the atta and the mixture. Mix this well. Add 2 full cups of water until the mixture is diluted completely. It should not be a thick dough. Mix this well and cover this and keep it aside for 15 to 30 minutes. Post that, we can make dosas. Heat a tawa, add the dosa batter like this. Do not spread it. Flip it over. It's cooked on both the sides. Crispy wheat rava dosa is ready. Enjoy this with chutney, one of the healthy and dietary morning breakfast. Try all my fat-free morning breakfast recipes. Tangy poha, moong dal porridge, paasi parappu kanji, healthy ragi porridge, buttermilk ragi and wheat rava dosa. Try these recipes. If you have any questions, post your comments and feedbacks. I will ensure to reply you guys. Until I share my next video, bye.